I think the vibe of this whole event is incredible because we're now coming out of some economic times in the United States. We're starting to make that turn right now. People are here from all over the world, which makes it exciting for the boating industry. All over the world they're here saying, yeah, things are changing. Let's go to America. Let's go to Miami, Florida, to this incredible boat show. Let's come and see these unbelievable marquee yachts. Whether it's for $700,000 or over $4 million. Let's see what's there. When they see it, they say, wow, boating has changed. You get even more bang for the buck and more quality. So we're very proud of that.
Checking out the boats, exactly. Yeah. Seeing what's out
watching
there.
Watching the future. We want to envision ourselves in those boats. They are so beautiful and we love them. So hopefully we're gonna get one.